I work for Uber Braun, David. The rules regarding beta-class androids changed because of people like me. You're kidding yourself if you think it's just a select few. Whether you like it or not, androids have a certain type of consciousness. It's not like ours, but they are more than just machines. I love you too. That is why I will not sit home like a good wife, waiting for the phone to ring. My husband's great-grandfather started this ranch. It's been passed down 3 generations. One day you people show up and try to take it away from him. Now you show up and tell me you were wrong. Well, I'd say you're about a day late and a dollar short, wouldn't you?
Well, listen.
Don't you know it's the witching hour? When bad things happen to babes in the woods?
Get out of my face.
Where's that little pet I bought you? Did you let him get away?
Who is this psycho?
Someone who doesn't like Elizabeth. Someone who put her in the hospital last time she annoyed me. Just imagine what I could do to you.
Come anywhere near me or Elizabeth again, and my brother will make you disappear.
Is your brother a magician?
No, my brother is Jason Morgan.
Okay, let's go get that drink.
Wait a second.
No, take your friend's advice. Leave now. Before I decide I don't like you either.
You mess with my friend again, and I'll rip those whole lips right off your face. And ask Jason to take care of the rest.
Must be very comforting. Very safe, loyal friends. Untouchable even.
Get out of here.
Too bad you're so accident prone.
Mom! Mom! No! No, no, no! Mom, I need you! Mom, no, I need you! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Oh, no! No. No, God, no!
You're gonna get me in trouble.
No, I told you, there won't be any trouble.
No socializing, no fraternizing. It's Gerard's number one rule.
I come all the way down here from the motion lounge just to see you.
2 blocks away.
I had to walk.
It's Gerard. If he howls at me because you are here, I won't even go to the wedding with you. Are you Stansfield?
Yes. Audrey?
I know, I'm prettier than you were expecting, right? I'm always prettier than they're expecting. That's me, Pretty Audrey. I'll be at the bar. But I'm married now to Donald McGregor, the Toronto ice rink tycoon. You're lucky he's out.
That's why I'm here. What kind of man would leave an all-over good-looking woman like yourself all by her lonesome?
How about a little creativity here, huh? I mean, we could be waiting a really long time. You know, nothing to do, nobody to do it with. That could bore even you. How about a final meal? I mean, shouldn't I at least get that? A little caviar and toast, maybe? Oh, a last martini. Yeah, I like them dirty. How about you? How do you take yours? Apple martini, I bet, huh? Maybe a random mattress tag. I know that you think you wouldn't enjoy it, but I swear I have some hidden talents.